story is about the foolish donkey. A salt seller used to carry the salt bags on his donkey to the market every day. On the way, they had to cross a stream. One day, the donkey suddenly tumbled down the stream, and the salt bag also fell into the water. The salt dissolved in the water, and hence the bag became very light to carry. The donkey was happy. Then the donkey started to play the same trick every day. The salt seller came to understand the trick and decided to teach a lesson to it. The next day, he loaded a cotton bag on the donkey. Again, it played the same trick, hoping that the cotton bag would still become lighter. But the dampened cotton became very heavy to carry. The donkey suffered. It learned a lesson. It didn't play the trick anymore after that day, and the seller was happy. So the moral of the story is, luck won't favor always.
Please subscribe our channel for more interesting videos and click on bell icon for more notifications. Thank you.